Darling, we're home. Darling, it's me and Lovely Joe. Lovely Joe, you haven't seen in years. Months, weeks.
Daisy.
When was it?
About 15 seconds ago. She flung me out.
Oh, darling. Come on, darling. He's such a droopy drawers. Darling, get up and we'll all have a drink together.
No. Don't put on the light.
How do you expect me to see?
You're waking up the baby again.
Well, what's she doing in here?
Well, don't put on the light.
Well, darling, darling, get up. We go in the next room and have one there.
No.
You don't want anything, do
you? Well, I certainly don't want you.
Darling, be reasonable. Joe and I have just come back from a great party just to see you.
Oh, thank you very much. You stink of scotch.
Oh, well, come on, darling. You have a drink and then you can stink of scotch too. Joe, come in.
No.
Come in here, Joe.
No, and get off my bed. Get off.
Look, the baby's awake now. Joe, come in here.
No, Joe, get out.
I'm not in.
Look, why did you come back from the bloody party if you wanted to go on like this?
Because I want to drink in my own house. Is there anything so wrong about that? Where's my darling, darling face? Come here, my love. You don't think your daddy's a monster, do you? Well, Mummy's going to take you back into your own room now. Now, where are you going?
I'm just going.
Don't be bloody ridiculous. Just because I bring somebody home.
And into my bedroom.
I didn't know she was in here.
Well, you should have done. Give me the baby.
Oh, come on, Jill, darling. Hello, my love. Hello.
Wow, hello. Look, she's smiling. Clever old daddy made you laugh.
It's clever old daddy.
You're laughing at all, aren't you?
I don't want to.
I'll have a drink, Jill. Come on,
Joe.
What's the matter then? Don't you love him anymore, Jude?
It's my fault, isn't it, bringing him home late like this?
What do I say now?
What are you doing in here?
I just want to be in whatever room you're not.
Why not stay in here, then?
Very well, I'll go in there.
Well, why don't you stop playing silly games?
Why don't you try being kept awake all night?
I do my share.
Well, what the hell do you think I do? I suppose you think I like sitting in there waiting for you to phone me.
I thought it was Face kept you awake, not me.
Don't call her that.
I thought you might be relieved to get rid of me for one evening.
Why didn't you phone me if you're going to be late?
Because you said you'd be asleep already.
Where do you put the aspirin?
The what?
The aspirin.
It's in the kitchen cupboard.
There weren't any, it was empty.
All right, I'll go out and get you some from the machine.
Too late, I've already been. Why didn't you tell me if you were going to stay out all night?
Because you told me to go out and enjoy myself.
I thought you'd be back when the pub's closed.
And you told me that you'd be asleep anyway.
Oh,
look. Oh, Mommy. Look, I met Joe. We went to a pub, Bernie was there. We just sort of drifted on, you know. I'm sorry.
I suppose you don't know she's teething.
No, she's teething.
There's no point. Are you getting out of here or am I?
When you're ready, Joe and I will be in the next room.
Okay, and when she cries, you can look after her.
All right.
Oh, get out of here.
I'm going.